New tonight, we're learning about a Tampa doctor and his very personal fight with an incurable disease. Dr. Vincent Tadone was forced to become an expert when his daughter was diagnosed with Lou Gehrig's disease. Now, years later, the treatment protocol he developed is giving new hope to patients living with ALS. Our Gina Patisci, Taking Action for Your Health, looking at how the treatment works. Gina?
Diana Tadone Gage went on a run almost 8 years ago and noticed that she was having difficulty. Soon after, she learned of the diagnosis that would forever change her life. I spoke to Diana and her father, who have teamed up to extend her life and help others fight the disease.
I said, you know, we're going to beat this.
The words Dr. Vincent Tadone told his daughter in 2007. Diana Tadone Gage was an attorney recently married and starting her life when she found out at 30 years old that she had ALS.
Without my father, I would not be sitting here talking to you today. He also gave me the hope to fuel my positive attitude.
Doctors gave her little hope, but she and her father decided to create their own, and that's how the Diana protocol was born.
If on one hand we can give the cells energy, stop them from dying, and on the other hand we can neutralize what's killing the cells, we'll be pretty good. We'll be pretty good until they ever find a cure.
That's the heart of the treatment plan. It combines natural substances already found in the body that anyone can buy over the counter. According to Dr. Tadone, the medical substances included in the Diana protocol are not only beneficial for people diagnosed with ALS, but can help those with traumatic brain injuries and brain tumors.
It started with helping my daughter, but I'm able to give back and help all these other people.
Diana says although her diagnosis was scary in the beginning, she and her father want to help others win the fight.
I'm here to tell you that there is hope.
Tadone says that there are currently over 2,000 people around the world that have reached out to them about the Diana protocol. If you would like more information about the free program, or if you're interested in helping the fight against ALS, you can head over to our website, which is abcactionnews.com, and click on the story link section. Live in the studio, Gina Patisci, ABC Action News.
In your health news, getting diagnosed with ALS, commonly known as Lou Gehrig's disease, is sadly still terminal.
But a woman in Tampa Bay is finding a way to defy the odds. Spectrum News anchor Jeff Butera has her story.
Diana Tadone is sitting next to the man she says saved her life, a man who also happens to be her dad.
Which one do we want to win?
Diana does not mince words. Without him,
I want me dead.
I won't mince words either. About 15 years ago, doctors told Diana to go home and prepare to die. She had ALS, a neurodegenerative disease that weakens your muscles and to most in the medical community will ultimately take your life.
I told her I wasn't going to accept it.
Dad Vince Tadone is also Dr. Tadone, a retired orthopedic surgeon. But when Diana was diagnosed, he threw himself into neurology, trying to find out what caused his daughter's disease.
We made a covenant. She would be the test case. I would do the research.
I don't think he slept maybe an hour. He was there, but it was non-stop.
And he dreamt big.
And we could eliminate all these diseases, where now all we do is we treat the symptoms and watch the patient progress to death.
Instead, Vince tried to focus on what triggers ALS and what might stunt its progress. I'm not going to bog you down in the medical vocabulary, but Vince believes that giving ALS patients like Diana a mixture of substances called AAKG and GABA might eliminate their muscle symptoms and help their brains.
And it also improves cognition. And it slows progress of the disease because it keeps cells alive.
He calls his cocktail Diana's protocol. He says in a test, all 41 patients on the protocol deteriorated slower than the average ALS patient. And Diana, look at her.
Good, keep those elbows out.
Doing physical therapy 5 times a week, a trainer coming to her house 2x a week. She's more than merely alive because of her dad. She'll tell you she's living, and that matters.
I am so blessed that he is my father. My father has given me and others quality of life.
Jeff Butera, Spectrum News.